Yeah. We at the beach, Cape Town Beach. It's dope. No, that's the beach of Muizenberg, I think. Look at this, crazy. The view is incredible. Look at the people there. I don't know if you can see. All these are there. It's people. It's the season. Let's go. Whoa! Woo! It's insane!
Quite cold.
This guy looks cool there. There we go. That's how far I can go with this. Look at how many people there are there. Crazy. City, on the mountain. They sometimes send the police on horse because some people are naughty and they bring alcohol, they bring other illegal stuff, so they bring the police here to do the work. I love horses too, they're quite incredible. Look at that. I don't know if you can see this. There's a bunch of plane there. That's so cool. Seems like it's a rescue or it's like a show. I don't know. That's so cool though. The stadium now after the beach. I think I'm still dirty, but the DJ, the driver is just killing everything.
Yeah. I'm the one taking this nigga to the stadium. No, I'm saying.
Critics.
We are critics and all.
Enjoy the view.
Skaparamuregi. Live in the mother city. On our way to watch Cape Town City SC for the first time in my life.
Representing.
Yeah. Skabara Muregi. Oh. Uregana.
Oh.
Oh. We rocking freebies.
Oh.
But this cap ain't free.
Oh. That's where I'm going.
Lovers
go do what lovers do.
Watch some sunset on top of Signal Hill, sipping on some red wine,
you know,
eating some cheese, you know what I'm saying?
We made it. About to get into the stadium now. Check. We got them ticks, yes.
Check Super Sport against Cape Town City. It's a Cape Town City FC home match in the mother city, in the World Cup Stadium, Cape Town Stadium.
Built specially for 2010 World Cup.
The best view ever, man.
Sitting up, the game is on. It's not so packed, but it's good. Eh? Enjoy the view, guys.
Let's go down, let's go down.
All the way.
Close to the action.
No, man, you gotta be somewhere in between.
In between.
You can't be too low, then you don't see everything happening.
You can sit here.
All right.
You see, it's empty.
About you.
Reserve.
Sweet. And... The fans are going in loud and crazy. A mountain for a goal.
Hey, shoot.
This song is an anthem, like
Viola. No, no. Viola, Viola le petit.
Tough time, half time, we're still 0-0. Some good action, some fun, but still no goal.
I need space. I'm
gonna take a walk a little bit here and then we'll be back.
Sir Richard.
Hello. It's the break. We're gonna go for McDonald's. We're taking the large meal, the 20 rand meal.
20 rand meal.
Yo.
You're junk. Yeah, I'm supposed to be working on my six pack, man.
Tell us about it. Tell us about the six pack. Yes. Yeah. So if you eat junk, it's cheap junk, and work it out tomorrow. The second half has started, yo, and we are late. This picture would look dope. Come in the center. Come in the center. Like we're missing out on something. People are like losing their mind in here. Where do we sit? On the opposing or further there? Okay. It feels like there's more people now. Yeah, there's more people. Do we go all the way down?
Well, you can sit anywhere. The goal is coming.
Man down. Yeah, a yellow card must come for this challenge. Yeah, because after his teammate got fouled, he fouled him back. Another miss.
Equalizer! We can solve it.
Game over. It's a 1-1.
Yay! Everybody goes home happy.
1 point, 1 point. Everybody happy. So game over. It was 1-1. It was my first time in the stadium, by the way. So thumbs up. Very good. Hope you enjoyed it. See you tomorrow. Cheers.